Welcome to Bulldog Online. My name is Jane. I'm so glad you're here today. Today we're going to be doing a beginner yoga sculpt. Yoga sculpt is very simply a yoga flow with the addition of weights. So before we begin, let me show you how to safely incorporate weights into your yoga flow. I will always cue you when to pick up your weights. When you pick them up, you always want to move through heart center and protect your joints. For example, a halfway lift is a low row. An exhale forward fold looks like this. When you punch up to chair pose, you will move your weights through heart center, punch up to chair. Chair with airplane arms looks like this. When we are coming through to a high lunge, we will be coming from a low lunge. I will cue you to pick up your weights, and then I will say, punch up to a high lunge. You'll move your weights through heart center, punch up to a high lunge. A warrior two looks like this. Elbows are in line with your shoulders. When you reverse your warrior, you very simply punch up. You will hear me say, pull, pivot to the front, and put down your weights. That means to pull from your reverse, pivot to the front. You'll put your weights down on either side of your mat, step back either to a high plank, flow through, or whatever we're doing in the class. Okay, let's get started.
Last one, inhale, exhale.
You've got this.
That's Bulldog Strong for us, yeah?
Inhale, lift. We got one more.
You guys are so Bulldog Strong. I love it.
We will meet in a child's pose. Hips go back over your heels. Your fingers will be long on the mat. Take a nice big inhale through your nose. Fill your belly. Fill everything up. And then open your mouth and exhale. Continue to breathe in through your nose. And then exhaling through your mouth. And when you exhale, think about lengthening everything out. This is your time to just arrive on your mat. You've made the commitment to learn yoga sculpt, and I'm so pleased that those of you here in the studio and those of you joining us at home, I'm glad you're here. On your next breath, I'd like you to seal your lips, constrict the muscles at the back of your throat, and exhale loudly through your nose. This is your yoga breath. This is your heat building breath. We will breathe like this when we do the yoga portion of our class. And then when we move on to sculpt, you'll do an open mouth exhale to release the heat. On your next breath, I'd like you to come to all fours. Wrists under your shoulders, knees right under your hips. Your toes can be curled under or they can be flat on the mat, whatever is the most comfortable for you. Take an inhale through your nose, drop your belly, lift your chin, open your collarbone, and then exhale and round your back out and press the mat away. I just tripped over a weight. Inhale, drop your belly, lift your chin. Exhale, pressing the mat away. Inhale again, drop your belly, look up. And exhale, round your back. Just take this opportunity as we move through cat-cow to take whatever movements you would like to get yourself ready to flow through. We have 20 minutes today, so what we're going to do is I'm going to show you the flow once without the weights, and then we will add the weights in. But don't worry, Bulldog, I will cue you through everything. When you are ready, meet me in a neutral spine. Curl your toes under, and with an exhale, lift your hips high and meet me in your first downward facing dog. It's our first downward facing dog of the day, so you may want to have a little movement here. Either way, I'd like you to spread your fingers out wide, pressing down through your pointer fingers, through your thumbs. Spin your bicep towards the front of the room and press your chest back towards your thighs. When you're ready, come to stillness. Inhale, look forward, tiny, tiny steps to the top of our mat. We'll meet in ragdoll. feet are hip width apart. Maybe make a box for your head. Maybe swaying side to side. We'll just get some movement in here. Shake your head yes. Yes to learning something new. Shake your head no to I'm not worried at all. And then finally, yes, because we like to end on a positive note. When you're ready, come to stillness. Release your fingers down to the mat and heel toe your feet together. Toes touching, heels are slightly apart. Slowly, slowly, all the way to the top. Stack vertebrae upon vertebrae. Head is the last to arrive. Pressing down through all four corners of your feet. Lift your fingers up overhead. Quads are engaged, glutes are engaged. Roll your shoulders down, spin your pinkies in. Inhale to lengthen. Your right hand grabs your left wrist. And exhale, sway to the right. Press down through the outer edge of your left foot. Maybe look under your armpit. Good. Inhale back through center. Switch out your hands. Inhale to lengthen. And exhale, sway to the left. Press down through the outer edge of your right foot. Maybe look under your armpit. Inhale back through center, goalpost your arms and give me your first baby back bend. Beautiful. Inhale center, exhale forward fold. Inhale for a halfway lift. Hands can be on your shins or on your thighs. Either way, make sure your weight is forward and looking over the cliff at the end of your mat. Exhale forward fold, hands to the mat, step back. We will take our first high plank. Here at Bulldog, we love a good high plank, and this is how we get Bulldog strong. So let's set it up. Come high on the balls of your back feet, engage your quads, engage your glutes, focus on your belly and pull it in nice and tight to your spine. Round out the space between your shoulders. Good, Kelly. It's a beautiful plank. Spread your fingers out nice and wide. We're going to hold this plank for five, for four, for three. We're going to exhale to a downward dog in two, in one. Exhale, hips go high. Press it back, downward facing dog. Let's move through this a few more times. Inhale, roll forward, high plank, hold. Five, four, three, two. Exhale, hips go high, downward facing dog. One more time. Inhale, roll forward, high plank and hold. Five, four, three, two. Exhale, downward facing dog. We are going to add our flow. Inhale, roll forward, high plank. Hold your high plank. Five, four, we'll flow through. Three, two, low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra, whatever you're ready for. And exhale, downward facing dog. Give me a nice big inhale through your nose, open your mouth, and exhale. All right, Bulldog, we are ready to learn the first flow. Inhale, look forward and travel to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, bend your knees, sweep your arms high for our first chair pose. In a chair pose, our weight is in our heels. Good. Can you pick up your 10 toes? You guys are awesome. Tucking your tailbone, pulling in your core, roll your shoulders back. Now, it's our first chair pose, so some of you may have a tight back. And if that is so, feel free to bring your hands to heart center. Good. Stay in this chair or pulse with me. Let's go. Give me eight. Seven, sink low. Six, five, four. We'll exhale to airplane arms. In three, two, one. Exhale, airplane arms. Palms are going to face the floor. Pinkies are going to spin in. Don't forget to sink down low. Stay here or come up on the balls of your feet and pulse with me. Eight, seven, six, five. We're back to chair in four, three, two. Put down your heels. Inhale, back to chair. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Step back and hold your high plank. This is how we build Bulldog Strong. Four push-ups, please. Lower, lift. Now, with every plank and every push-up, you always have the option to drop to your knees if you feel it. And that's okay. It doesn't make it easier. It just makes it different. We're going to flow through high to low. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, right knee, right tricep, squeeze and hold. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, right leg down the middle to your nose. Dome out that space between your shoulders and hold it. Three, two, stepping through in one. Inhale, sweep your arms high, high lunge. It's our first high lunge. Some of you may need to have your back leg bent. Some of you are good enough to have it straight. I recommend that you take your right foot a little bit out to the right, because when we add the weights in, we're going to be doing a little bit more and you may need a wider base of stability. Right hip back, left hip forward. Inhale, reach a little higher. Exhale, spin your back heel down, open up. Warrior two. Take up a lot of space on your mat here, guys, because you've got the space. Let's use it. Now remember, when we're weighted and we're in warrior two, we keep our arms bent, right? So let's go deep into your front knee and be aware of where your front knee is in space. Maybe, Evan, you need to open it up just a little bit. Yes, nice correction. Inhale to a star pose. Exhale, spin your heels in, toes out, bend your knees, victory pose. Sink down nice and low into your victory pose. Arms are going to be bent. Sink down low. Think of spinning your inner thigh up to the ceiling. Beautiful. That looks great, Bailey. Stay here or pulse with me for 8, 7, 6, 5. We're back to a star pose in 4, in 3, 2. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior two to the front of your mat. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down to the mat. Step back, hold your high plank. Hold that plank. You're going to do 4 push-ups in 5, 4, 3, 2, 4 push-ups. Yes. 3, 2 to go. Hold that plank and then flow through high to low. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, left knee, left tricep. Inhale, take it high. Exhale, knee down the middle to your nose. Hold 3, 2, step it through. Inhale, sweep it up. High lunge. Beautiful. Exhale, open up. Warrior two. Looking good. Remember to be aware of where you are. Take a lot of space on that mat. We have it, so let's use it. Nicely done. Inhale to a star pose. Exhale, spin your heels in. Victory pose. Stay here or give me little pulses for 8 of them. 7, 6, 5, 4. Star pose in 3, 2. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior two to the front of your mat. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Remember when we're weighted, the warrior just, the reverse just goes straight up. Cartwheel your hands down to the mat and flow through. High to low. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. It is time, bulldog. We're adding in our weights. Inhale, look forward. Travel to the top of your mat. Pick up your weights. Inhale, a halfway lift is a low row. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, hands come through heart center. Punch up to a chair pose. Beautiful. Remember to sink down low. Weight is in your heels. If your back is tight, keep the weights at your heart center. Exhale, airplane arms. Come back up to a high. There you go. We're going to move through. Exhale, airplane arms. Inhale, punch up. Exhale, airplane arms. Let's pick up our pace. Here we go. Punch up and back. Up and back. Give me 4 more. 4. You look great. Stay low in your chair. In 2. Good. In 1. Punch up. Here's your chair. Exhale. Forward fold. Inhale. Halfway lift is a low row. Exhale. Put your weights down. Step back to a high plank. 4 push-ups. Lower. Lift. Lower. Lift. Remember to breathe. Beautiful. Flow through, high to low. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Here we go, bulldog. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, right knee, right tricep, and hold. Inhale, take it high. Exhale, down the middle to your nose, and hold. Hold. 3, 2, step it through. 1, pick up your weights. Inhale, hands come through, heart center, high lunge. Now let's listen for your change. You're in a high lunge. I want you to bring your weights down on either side of your hips. We're gonna take a hammer bicep curl and drop our back knee. So make sure your front knee is stacked. Here we go, eight down. Lower, lift, lower, lift. Control your movement up, control it down. Four more and then we'll pulse in four. In three, how you doing, Bulldog? In two, hold it down. Give me little pulses. Give me eight. Seven, six, high lunge in four. Three, two, punch up, high lunge. Exhale, open up, warrior two. Elbows are in line with your shoulders. Stay deep into your front knee. You will lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Four more, please. Four, yes. Three, two, and one, inhale, open up, star pose. Exhale, sink low into a victory pose. Bring your weights down in front of you, palms are facing in. We'll take an upright row. Lift, lower. If you'd like to up level, add a squat with that. Either way, core stays tight. Lift, lower, lift. Give me four more, we'll pulse in four. In three, two more, yes. Now, stay low. Little pulses. Give me eight, seven, six. Lower still. Star pose in three, two, one. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, punch up your arm. Now listen, we're going to lower and lift. Lower, punch up. Down and up. Lower, lift. Hi, Tessa. Lower, lift. Four more. Good. Three, two more. One more. Now leave your arm up there. Remember your pull. Pull. Pivot to the front. Put your weights down. Flow through. High to low. Yes, Evan. Beautiful flow. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, left knee, left tricep. Hold. Inhale, take it high. Exhale, down the middle to your nose. Hold. Three, two, step it through. Pick up your weights. Inhale, punch up, high lunge. Remember the bicep curl, so bring your hands down on either side. This time I want your palms to face the front. You'll lower your knee and bicep curl. Here we go. Lower, lift. Yes, lower. Thank you, Jen. Lower, lift. Lower, lift. Two more will pulse. Lower, lift. Good. Hold it down. Little pulses. Eight, seven, six. We're back to a high lunge. In four, three, two. Inhale, punch up, high lunge. Exhale, open up. Warrior two. Flip your palms down to the floor. Press it out and in. Out and in. So now that you know yoga sculpt so well, maybe you want to add a lunge. Good. Keep coming. Last four. Three. Two. Stay in your lunge. And give me little pulses. Keep your elbows high. Higher. Good, Jen. Six, five. Star pose in four, three, two, one. Inhale, star. Exhale, victory pose. Sink down low. What I'd like you to do is lift the weights and lower them. Palms are facing in. Just six more of these. Sink low in your victory pose. Yes, you can. By the way, feel free to sing. I hope my friends at home are singing. Give me two more. Good, one more. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, victory pose, warrior two to the front. Punch up and down, up and down. Remember to keep that right elbow nice and high because even though we're just pumping with our left arm, your right arm is working. Four more, three more, core is tight. Two more. Leave your arm up there. You're gonna pull, face the front, put your weights down, hold your high plank. Did you think I forgot about the push-ups? Four push-ups. Lower, lift, two more. Absolutely beautiful. And now flow through high to low. Meet me in a downward facing dog. Good, roll forward, high plank, hold your high plank for five. For four, for three. Coming down to a forearm plank in two, in one. Go ahead, Evan, do it. He's so anxious to get into that forearm plank. We love that stuff, right? Beautiful. Jen, maybe bring your butt down just a tiny bit. That's a beautiful plank right there. Everyone looks great. Hold this five. Hold this four. We're going to drop to our knees in three, in two. Drop to your knees. Beautiful. Press back. Take your butt all the way back to your heels. Like you to swing your legs around and meet me on your back, and we're going to just a nice little stretch. And who doesn't love to sing to Frank Sinatra? I may bust out into Lear, I'm just saying. All right, soles of your feet on the floor, please. Take your right ankle and cross it over your left knee, keeping your back and your shoulders on the mat. Reach through, take the back of your left leg with an inhale. Exhale, pull it in tight, keeping both feet flexed. Jen is doing a little bit more of an advanced stretch, so feel free to do whatever works for you. Your right elbow is pressing your right knee away. Nicely done. Switch it out. Left ankle, right knee. Just getting ready to start singing. Reach through, grab your leg. Inhale, exhale, pull it in a little tighter. Good. Your left elbow presses your left knee away. Nicely done. Pull both knees into your chest. And what I want you to do is goalpost your arms and drop your knees over to the left and look over your right shoulder. Bring your knees back through the center and switch to the other side. Pull your knees back into your chest. Give yourself a nice tight little yogi hug. Roll up to a seated position. We'll give our arms a little stretch. Inhale high. Drop your left arm behind you and with your right hand. There you go. Inhale and switch it out. Inhale, bring your left arm in front of you. Right arm comes underneath. Give it a nice little shoulder and delt stretch. Switch that out. Beautiful. Inhale high. Exhale, hold your arms at shoulder length. Focus on your thumbs and push them to the back wall. This gives your bicep just a little stretch. And then flip your hands down, push that back wall away. Beautiful. One more inhale. One more exhale. Hands onto your knees. We'll finish just like we came in. A big inhale through your nose. Open your mouth and exhale. Guess what? You are all experts in Yoga Sculpt, and I'm so proud of you. Thank you, everyone in the studio, for joining me today, and thank you, everyone at home, for being here. Please remember to follow us, Bulldog Yoga, on Facebook, Instagram. Now that you're a beginner, and you walked in a beginner, you're now an expert. So join us in our other Yoga Sculpt videos, or if you'd like to move on and change it up a little, you can do Invigorate, Activate, whatever works for you. We have a video just for you. Thanks so much. Have a great day.